You can't keep flat. Well, okay, maybe you can. Why won't he let me get close? Sunny, I know you're in there. I won't let them hurt you anymore, I promise. I want to help you. Okay. Beautiful. I know this neighborhood. It's near Sunny's gym.
Huh.
Jo-Mei! There you are. I missed you. Just try to not get yourself trapped again, okay? Sunny, you're going to be late for class.
I hate gym class.
What? I thought it was your favorite. What's wrong? What did he want to tell me? Chloe, not again! Fight back!
Sometimes it hit me so hard that it hurts. I feel so uncool for not getting their jokes.
Huh? What's that, Sunny?
Nothing.
He tried to tell me about this?
Why don't I get their jokes? Everybody finds it funny except me. Why am I so uncool? What's wrong with me?
Why the hell? Why don't I remember this? Was I really that distracted? What's wrong with me? Thank you.
What's wrong with me? I'm trying to toughen up. I've even started doing sports. I just want to be strong. But they say I'll always be weak, because Papa is weak. Is Papa really weak, Kay?
Oh, Sunny, they were just trying to intimidate you. Papa isn't weak, neither are you. I wish I'd told you that back then.
I have to face it. I'm too weak. I'm just not made for this. I'm too whiny. They say that too. Sometimes I feel bad, Kay. Maybe it would be better if...
No!
Maybe it would be better if I stopped living.
I'm sorry, Sunny. I missed everything you were saying. Can you start over? But first, look at this. My boyfriend texted me the funniest dog picture ever.
What?
Come on, I was just a little distracted. Don't you think these are funny? You have no sense of humor lately.
You're awful. You don't know anything. And your boyfriend doesn't know anything.
Whoa, jeez, calm down. You've been such a baby lately.
I'm not a baby.
Look, I'm sorry. I promise I'm listening. You were talking about your friends, right? You had a great time with them?
No, what? No, you never listen to me, Kay.
Well then, what's your problem? Tell me.
It sounds like I am the problem.
Sunny? Sunny, wait! See you later, I guess. Oh my god, Sunny. I'm so sorry. I was such an idiot. But you're not alone anymore. Not this time.
Sunny back again. The little baby girl.
I'm not a girl.
Oh, is that so? Well, then prove it.
This is too much for me. No. I need to help Sunny. Be strong. I'm here to help you.
Prove what?
That you're not a girl. Sunny isn't even a boy's name.
Prove it.
Oh no. What did they do to Sunny? This much for me. No. I need to help Sunny. This is too much for me.
We're gonna kill you.
No. I need to help Sunny. Not alone in this anymore.
Oh my god! I scream like a girl!
Like an ugly one.
Hands down! Hands down! Hands down!
Take that for lying to us!
For me. No.
We're gonna find
you. I need to help Sunny.
We're gonna kill you.
I'm so sorry, I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never bend you again. I promise, okay? Sunny! to be okay. Get onto the houseboat too. Good. You okay, Sunny?
Hey, Sunny!
What? I can't understand him anymore. He was a monster. I understood him well. It's strange. The first monster, she said such terrible things about me. But they were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before now, I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now. I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her. Whoever she was looking for, I hope she found him. I'm glad Sam is human again. If only I could ask him how he did it. There's gotta be someone who can help us. I'll have a look around.
Ready to take another swim with me?
Of course you are, Ken.
Oh, come on, Kay. You used to give in to temptation all the time. You know you want to.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to focus. Everyone wants something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward. Now she is your problem. Good. Now, where was I?
really like her, Kane.
This whole trip was his idea.
I know. I'm surprised by a lot of things.
Oh, he
is not already there anymore.
Why is he working again?
I don't know.
Why does he never keep his promises?
Why does he never do things with us anymore?
I don't know!
Where is he?
I don't know!
You're here. Wait! Chloe, where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please. What is this place? It looks like it's been attacked by something big. I'm not sure I can do this. Was that really my mother down there? Thank you. again? Wait. I recognize this furniture. Is this Peppa's office? What happened here?
Shoo!
I don't know what to do. He seems so angry. No. I need to get myself together. I need to be strong.
Everything will be fine.
What is going on? Now it's trapped again. Why does this keep happening? beautiful. Wait, this is the summer market. I remember now. My parents used to take Sunny and me here all the time. It's where they first met. But I don't see Papa anywhere.
Shoo, shoo!
Papa? Where are you?